be true. I don't believe what I see. A man your age, to be as strong as you are. A memory stirs, you make me think of a man from years ago. A man who broke his parole, he disappeared. Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you've just done. He's a convict from the chain gang. He's been 10 years on the run, but he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway, and he's just been rearrested, and he comes to court today. But of course he now denies it. You'd expect that from a con. But he couldn't run forever, no, not even Jean Valjean.
He is as mad as me. He knew him at a glance. The stranger he has found, this man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right this wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long, if I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers. They ought to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I am not free? If I speak, I am condemned. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not see his agony. This innocent who wears my face, who goes to judgment in my place, who am I? Can I condemn this man forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man that I was before. It must my name until I die be no more than an alibi. Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? Can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength to journey on. Who am I? Who am I? I'm Jean Valjean. And so, Javert, you see it's true. This man bears no more guilt than you. Who am I?